Hello friends, what's up? Welcome to computer repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix mouse cursor lagging or freezing issue in Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1 and Windows 10. Sometimes our mouse cursor lagging or freezing and we cannot do our work properly. As a result, it kills our valuable time and we feel irritated. Don't worry. In this video, I am going to show you an easy way to solve this problem. Let's see how to do that. At first, go to your search bar and type here device manager and open it. If you found mice and other pointing device, then expand it. Click the open U on which you are fixing an issue. At now, I am fixing cursor lagging issue. In this case, I am using Lenovo pointing device. Double click to open the one which you want to fixing the issue problem. After open it, then go to driver option and click rollback driver. This will do when your device fails after updating the drivers or new updated driver cannot work well. You roll back to previous usage and install a driver, which has installed the problem of most of the cases. Once you click, it will ask to continue. Click yes and it will roll back your previous installed drivers. Don't worry, if this method cannot work, then we can update the latest driver anytime. Open your browser. Then type here which device you are using. In this case, I am using Lenovo drivers and press enter. After open this, then go to first option. After open this page and find out mouse and keyboard system and downloaded the latest version of this. I already installed new driver in my PC, so follow the rule and install it in your PC. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it just so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. If you have any question, please post them in comment section below. Thank you.